It is Shayak Dost who's losing out. And Kuwait on the counter. A swift counter on the far side there. Al Rashdi. This could be dangerous. And yes, it is. Once again, a move from the right. And Al Faneni this time banging the ball home. Kuwait 2, Pakistan 0 in the SEF Bangabandhu Championship 2023. Group A match at the Sri Kantirwa Stadium here. Aid Al Rashdi spelling trouble to the Pakistan defense time and again. He conjured up the first goal and also the second now with Al Faneni. There you see the replay of that goal. Banging the ball into the net.